Welcome to episode 3 of Reading with Callan. Today, I'm going to be reading a different pig book, which is Pig the Elf. Now I'm going to start. Oh, Christmas Eve, that most merry of nights, the carols of bowls, the small twinkly lights. Santa was coming, 'twas bigger than big, but no one was feeling more festive than Pig! How he loved Christmas! He chortled with glee. The presents, for me. He'd written his list and he'd asked for a lot. But Santa takes orders, so why the heck not? He just couldn't wait. He was itching for loot. He could barely sit still in his little red suit. A presents, he muttered again. When will he get here? Oh, one, tell me when.
He'll come when we sleep, said his lovely friend Trevor. But Pig shouted, sleep? I would none whatsoever. Sleep is for fools. Oh yes, sleep is for losers. I won't go to bed with the rest of you snoozers. I'm sitting up late. I'll be here when he comes. I swear by these stockings and gingerbread crumbs. So Trevor went dutifully off to his bed. But naughty old pigs stayed up just like he said. The waiting was endless, but Pig held his ground. Then at 8:33, well, he heard a strange sound. Who should appear down the chimney? I swear, but a portly old gent. A gent with a lumpy red bag. He picked up some presents, like Trevor and Pig, and then he picked up his milk, and he took a quick swig. But then as he turned to go back on his way, a short, cranky dog appeared, shouting out, "Hey!"
I asked for more, bellowed Pig in dismay, but Santa turned tail and was scuttling away.
"Oi!" shouted Pig, "I'm not done with you, chum."
Then he nipped poor old Santa's big rosy red bum. Up through the chimney, out to the sleigh. Pig held on tight.
You're not getting away. I asked for a mountain presents and loot. So where's all the rest, you old Yuletide galoot?
But the sleigh took off fast, and away fell their guest. Yes, the one who was greedy. But as Trevor lay dreaming of holiday cheer, a real Christmas miracle happened right here. Yes, Pig must be blessed. He survived that big drop and was saved by a tree with an angel on top. That's the whole book. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let me know if there's a book you'd like me to read.